dominating with the ball.
Mustafi Namet. Picked up 4 wickets, conceding just 9 runs. Nasir and Alamin also picked up a couple. Been a disciplined bowling by Dhaka Dominator.
Have a look at the wickets. Now it all started with Tazkir Ahmed right from the word go, but he knocked over. Then there was some soft dismissal, short but straight to the fielder. I think this was the all important wicket. Have a look at this catch. They took some brilliant catch in the lead. Usman Ghani, that was the first one. This is the second one. Even a better one. Pretty similar. But he had to hang on to it. Yasser in the big wicket. Shot picking up all the club in front.
Ahmad Bhatt put the neck to follow. Then the Pacers did the trick. Nahidul dismissed by Alamin Hossain, and then he picked up his second wicket of the over, Nathum Ahmed. The banged in short delivery. Then it's all about Tazkir Ahmed removing Saif with that unplayable delivery. That was another brilliant catch by Amir Hamza. That was the final wicket to fall. Nahid Rana, Tazkir Ahmed went flying. Lekin jaane re gin gin ke dil tod di.